Fighting in front, Polonich and Jimmy Watson.
Dennis Polonich and Jimmy Watson. Polonich has got the helmet on his shoulder. He's not very tall, but he's a willing combatant. Jimmy Watson is throwing a couple right-handers. It's more of a wrestling match now. Errol Thompson and Bob Daly were wrestling as well, but Polonich is pretty well guarded with that shield and the helmet on. Jimmy Watson trying to keep him away from his goaltender, Braun, as that shot was coming from Dale McCourt. And it's usually Polonich and Andre Dupont that would go at each other, but this time Jimmy Watson and Polonich will be going off for penalties. Again, when the puck was drawn back by Nedomaski in front, Watson trying to keep Polonich away from his goaltender, Perron. Polonich with his stick up high, always high, and they dropped their gloves and went at it. Polonich got a couple of good right hands into the very first, and then Watson got away with a height advantage that most of the punches after the first three or four were thrown and hitting Jimmy Watson on the shoulder.